We've learned that the man who died in a hang gliding accident in the Hill Country yesterday was 26-year-old John Seward from Austin. Llano County deputies say the man was gliding off Pack Saddle Mountain in Kingsland, found on the side of the mountain and was already dead when emergency crews finally arrived. They are not sure where his flight went wrong, but they're investigating the accident.